Hey everybody, my name is Tiffany. Welcome back to my channel. I don't know when I'm gonna put this out, but thank you for tuning in. I definitely appreciate it. Thank you for your support of my channel, the comments, the likes, the getting on social media, following me on social media, subscribing to my channel. I appreciate all of the things, legit. I just got back from vacation and I'm feeling vacation-y, okay? Let's pretend that's a word and just run with it, all right? So I'm feeling in a vacation mood. I did a poll on my social media, actually. Instagram, and then I did it in my YouTube community. A poll there as well. And I've just been asking people like, hey, I'm going on vacation, or I'm on vacation. Have you planned your vacation? And I've been seeing a lot of no's, and I'm not happy about this. I don't understand it. Real quick, I'm just gonna rant for a second because I just want to get this off my chest. Is this thing on? Okay. Take your vacation days, please. You there, hello. Get off of the computer, tell your boss, put in your time. I don't know what you need to do at your job. Whatever it is that you need to do to make sure that you are off, do that. Take one day, take 2 days consecutively. I don't care what you do, but I need you to do something for yourself, please. Now that I have said that, I'm very concerned. We have just had a year of craziness last year. 2020 was all over the place. Things coming left and right, just popping up like grenades and shooting us in the face. And then we got to wear masks and all this. What is happening? Nobody knows. Who is doing it? We don't even know. Is there aliens on the planet? Like, maybe for sure one day. We don't even know anymore. Are they telling us the truth? Listen, I don't know any of the answers to those questions. I ain't got it. But what I do know, we have had the craziest year, okay? Take your vacation days, folks. And I know some people are just like, well, I'm fully remote now. This is a vacation. No, it's not. It's not, because you still have to wake up and you still got to go on that laptop and you have to put your brain to work. Especially us as software engineers, we are constantly thinking, we are constantly learning, we are constantly trying to find answers to solutions, we are constantly on Google trying to figure out how to make our code stop breaking, we are constantly writing tests, we are constantly looking at other people's code. It's a lot. It's a lot that happens in a brain of ours, okay? We've got to unwind, all right? So I urge you. It's been a long year. Let's take a vacation. Where are we going? I want to know. Put in the comments, where are you going to go? What's your vacation? If you've already been on a vacation, I want to know where you went, okay? Myself personally, I just got done with a family trip. And family trips are little... they could be fun. Don't get me wrong. I love my family. I love my siblings. I love my mom and dad. I love my family. I love them all. I do. But there's this thing that if we spend a little too much time together, you know, tensions start rising, and it's usually on my account. I start getting a little crazy with people. So, a few days is all I got, and even that's sometimes a little too long, but I loved everyone. I said all that to say, I just got done with a family vacation, and I want to plan a solo trip for myself, and I'm trying to figure out where to go. I don't know what I want to do. At first, I had a few ideas. I was like, oh, let me go to... what I really want to do is go to Canada, because I've been telling people I'm Canadian since I was in middle school, and no one believed it then, and I doubt they'll believe it now, especially now that they know how Canadians speak. It's a wash now. I can't do it. Drake's from there. They're like, do you know Drake? I'm like, yes, he's my cousin, obviously. Resemblance. Duh. I settle it to say, I thought about a few places. I thought about going out of the country, and then I was like, that might be a little too risky. I'm still one of those people that are a little like, eh, when it comes to travel. So when I did go out of town with my family, we drove for like 5.5 hours to a beach. So that's a thing. And during that time, I think we stopped once on the way there and once on the way back. So it's like a whole thing. I still have to say, I have limited circumstances that I really want to travel that far right now. Maybe next year I'll feel more excited about traveling out of the country and maybe I'll even make that happen. But for now, where I'm at right now, I'm like, let's just go somewhere in the States. So since we're talking about taking your vacation days, let me tell you where I'm thinking about going, because I have no idea. I want a beach. So I don't think you know this about me, but I enjoy beaches. And I cannot swim, but that's neither here nor there, okay? You don't have to get in the water. I personally like walking in the water. That's my thing. I like to hear the waves. I want to hear the water rushing in. I love all that. I love to see all the families and everyone else at the beach. And I just love the atmosphere of it. Like, that's what calms me and makes me feel at peace. And so I like to do that. Now, I thought about going to Seattle and doing like a whole like, let's go in the mountains. And then I was like, well, I don't want to get lost in the mountains. I'm not interested in all that. And then I said, well, I could just go. They have like a sea area. I don't know what you call it in Seattle. I don't go to Seattle. Tell me what it is, where the water is, the harbor. I don't know what it is. Either way, they had that little area. They got the Museum of Pop. I was thinking about doing that because I'd like pop. But I was like, no, I don't know if I want to do that either. There's just so much, right? Because I was like, that doesn't sound like an exciting time for me. And I really wanted to do something where it was just focusing on me being at peace. And I just told you my peace is the beach. So that's why I think that I should choose somewhere where the beach is at. Now, I've looked up a thing where it's like, where are all the beaches in the world? You know, and it's just a lot of places. So I haven't narrowed it down to where. I do like California, and I know some people might say, just go to California. So I've definitely thought about it, but I don't think I want to go there right now. I don't know if that's somewhere I want to go. I kind of want to go somewhere a little bit more low key, if I'm being honest, since it is going to be like a solo trip, and I don't want a lot of hustle and bustle and commotion. And I also don't want to be like wondering if someone's going to steal me, and then I'm going to wonder if they've got COVID or if they had COVID, or are they going to sneeze on me? Like, I don't know. I've always been a germaphobe. This is nothing new. Anyways, so I still have to say, I don't really know where I'm going to go. And I'm kind of still on the fence about it. And it may not even happen this year. I might have to push it until like next year, early next year, when it gets warm outside again, like in the springtime, and go to like a beach area then when it's a little bit cooler, but it's still nice enough to enjoy a nice little walk beside the water. So I don't know. I might do that. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But the point of the story is I'm trying to figure out how I'm going to spend my time off, because I know I do not want to sit in front of a computer and just... I can't do it. So I encourage you, if you have not already, plan your vacation, okay? If you don't know where you're gonna go, everyone else, leave some ideas. Let us know where you went down below. We'd love to hear it. We wanna know. We wanna know what's popping. Also, might need them as suggestions for other people. So I wanna know where you're going on vacation. If you have not taken a vacation, just take time off now. You don't have to go someplace fancy. Go visit the town that you're in, explore the city that you're in, wherever it is that you're in, the countryside, the city side, downtown, I guess that's the city side, in the suburbs, anywhere, right? And just do it, make it happen for yourself. So just please do so. You need a break. You gotta take time for yourself. How else are you gonna get replenished and recharged? Make it happen. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Please rest yourself. Take care of yourself and be kind to others. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.